Did you know that you can use permissions in order to create a private pipeline? Doing so will restrict certain user groups from accessing that pipeline. This will help keep your sensitive data safe and also keep your users focused on the information that matters most to them. First, you'll want to go to the Deals page. Once you're there, click the drop-down to select the pipeline you wish to make private. We're going to select the Chicago Market Pipeline. Next, click the cog, then click Options. A window will pop up showing you the name of the pipeline, currency, and more. At the bottom of this window is the Permissions drop-down. Here you can select which group will have access to this pipeline by clicking them. You can select more than one group if that makes more sense for your business. When finished, click Save. And that is that. If you have any questions, feel free to check out our Help Center or reach out to our customer support team.